That incident at the library turned out to be an unrelated fire. The New York Post said 12 people had died, wrong, and that police had a Saudi suspect in custody, wrong again. And there was speculation about who might be behind the attack based on zero evidence.
The suspects range from international terrorists to lone wolves inspired by international terrorists to perhaps even someone acting on their own on behalf of some kind of domestic cause.
Normally, domestic terrorist people tend to be on the far right, although that's not a good category, just extremists, just call them that.